Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to Honeydale Farm, where I plan on having a nice, relaxing couple days here. I think we'll just wander around, go see Elliot, maybe give out some gifts, tidy up the farm, you know, Stardew Valley stuff. Cloudy today and neutral. Let's go see what the man has to say. I'm gonna go take a walk. I need some time to myself.
Enjoy.
We're getting low on pepper poppers, so I think we should fix. Oh, I didn't mean to kiss you, but okay. I really just want to get to the goddamn stove. Jesus.
He was a mistake. Okay, pepper poppers.
Yes, please. Who aren't we besties with? Jazz, who likes pink cakes. I think we need to make a pink cake. She likes pink cake, plum pudding, and fairy roses. All purpley pinky stuff. Kent likes roasted hazelnuts, which we just learned, so that's good. And Elliot, it's his birthday today, so we'll go lob a pomegranate at him, and that should max us out with him. And then we need Krobus and the dwarf. Okay, so Jazz, Kent, Elliot, Krobus, dwarf. And that's everybody? Nice, nice. Let's go gather up some gifts here. No pink cake. Okay. Let's make a pink cake. Let's go get our $1,000 bill. Want to get the farm sorted, so yeah. Will we need these? I don't think we'll need the wood. I think it's just the pavers that we need to fix. Now what was I doing? Presents. Krobus. Jazz. Elliot. Oh, I might... The dwarf... Did I put them in here? I did. Let's do geodes, too. Okay. This is presents for everybody, right? The dwarf, Krobus, Elliot, Jazz, Kent. Geodes... Oh, it's the traveling merchant today, too. So we'll want to, go pick up a rare seed for next year. So much nicer. I need to clean out all of our inventories. I think they're getting a little, especially like that crop chest, I think is... It's pretty messy. Let's water these sunflowers. Now, I don't know if I'm going to put all of the flowers down that we did. I like the poppies and I like the tulips, but I don't really like the fairy roses. I'm not getting that maple syrup. Oh, do you know what I have to fix? This scarecrow isn't covering the entire field. You can import your farm into the farm planner. And you can see where, like, everything, where, like, your scarecrows cover and all that good stuff. Are we friends with Rasmodeus? Oh, you know what? I don't remember if you guys were here when I did that. How convenient. Where's the rare seed? I've never been here without a rare seed. Have we?
I think if I scroll back and forth a few more times, it might magically appear.
I wonder if... Oh, is that, did you hear that sound? We've ever planned. This goddamn game. Did you see that? No worms. I am not amused with that. See if Jazz is home. No. We probably miss Jazz too to do that. I guess we'll have to go catch her at school or the library. Oh, there's. That was weird. Wait a minute. Wait. Don't anybody go anywhere. Kent, you get those. Mom used to give this to me when I was a young boy. You're welcome. Does it look like a good day for fishing? We need to do fall fishing. Come here, little girl. I got a present for you. I think she likes us now. Let's talk to her. Fresh ice cream. You would think that, you're welcome. You would think that... She would love ice cream, but she doesn't. Is Clint at the doctor's? Scheme, nothing's going right today. Clint's at the doctor's. The gold is trolling me. Let's see if Elliot's home. Oh, look, he has this cute little... Hi! I don't even care. Oh, you envy me? I get that a lot. Happy birthday, Elliot. Bye. Do we want to fish for a minute? There's fish that we need. Artifacts. That's what I mean. I don't think we're going to finish the museum because I don't think
I'm going to have the patience to play this game for 10 years looking for artifacts. I don't think that's going to happen. Oh, I remember now, too. The traveling merchant didn't have a rare seed. This is not our day. We're fishing, you know what that means. Oh, I was reaching for my coffee.
Whoops. Okay, I'll go with it. There's probably something cool under there.
Why isn't this moving? Oh, it's a good thing I didn't have to move my mouse because it wasn't going anywhere. Fishing is our last of our skills that we need to level up. Everything else we have, whoops. Everything else we have level 10. I don't even mind catching these sardines, because you need them for Dish of the Seas, and we still have some legendary fishes to catch, so it could come in handy. But if we could get a sea cucumber, I wouldn't mind that. Because that's what I'm really fishing for. Oh, that's exactly what we needed. Sweet. Out of here. Collections. Fish. GG. I think that's a winner fish. I think this we can catch now. I think this is the angler. I think we catch that in the river. Yeah. Those mushrooms on his door are cute. Iridium sprinklers? We don't need that. Return scepter, we could buy that. 2 million? We have that. Just more stuff to clutter up the inventory, I think. Oh, do you know what we need? We need fiber. Let's go. Oops. He's scary in here. Maybe we'll get another ancient seed. Maybe we'll die. He's actually hurt us a lot the last time we were in here. This is my kind of game. There's no skill involved here. You just whack at stuff. It's great. Oh. Dying's great. keen for. I never thought I'd see the day I was farming for fiber. At 6 o'clock. There you go. Day's going. 65 fiber, though. That's nice. Let us go look for quests. Let's see what Gus is selling today. Pepper poppers. Okay, I'll buy. Did we give out all our gifts? Yeah, we just need to give one to Dwarf. No quest. No worms. I think I want to say this is where I caught this fish before. And if I caught this fish before, it means I did not have a trap bobber or anything like that. Because I just learned about trap bobbers this playthrough. There was like a river fish we needed to catch. I'm done with this. Let's go. We're out of here. I think if I was ever gonna mod this game, it would be to make some sort of a speed enchantment. Look at that mess. Oh, this is, we were looking for worms. Or rather, I was looking for worms. Right. Yeah. So many artifacts we still need. I don't think it's gonna happen. Well, I guess we didn't tidy up the farm at all. Instead. Right. Seeds, rocks, something we already have. Nothing good. I saw someone who had their quarry filled with rocks and gems and stuff, and it looked cute, so. So why not? We could be cute too. Skills prove you're trustworthy. Oh, that's cute. Come on, Miss Daisy, let's go look for worms and hazelnuts. Oh, I didn't check to see if, we maxed out with, what's his name? Elliot. Yep. Elliot is done. One more heart with Jazz. One more heart with Kent. These guys got a way to go. Hey, Rabbit. This looks like a fun project. I think I might regrow this. Grow some trees to harvest. Just so they're here. Mushrooms. I hate throwing stuff away. Cook with that cucumber. And yeah, let's sell that, sell that, sell those, and that, and that. Do we need blackberries for anything? I think you can make a blackberry pie or something. Blackberry, I want to say it's the purple-haired girl. Abigail, I think, likes blackberry pies or tarts or something. I still want to keep that stuff out. I don't want the bug meat. Might as well put the geodes and stuff back. These should go in the food chest because we're maxed out with them, so I'm not going to be giving them things regularly. That should go in the food chest. A farmer's lunch should go in here because that's a buff food. Dish of the sea, autumn's bounty. Is 1:30? Okay. Let's put the mead. That decorative bowl should not be there, but I'm gonna leave it. Let's go see if we can cook up something with this lucky lunch. That's what we need. Oh, we should have fished for more. I forgot. Plus 3 luck. Yay, lucky lunch. I forgot that's what that was for. What, 9, 10, wait. We should get 12 more sea cucumbers. That's not gonna happen. I won't have the patience to fish that long. Do we have time to put these blackberries away? And I like how I just completely have given up on taking care of the animals. That's pretty sad. I had plenty of time to look after them today, and did I? No, I did not. Yeah. Go to bed. Level 10 fishing. Yay! Worth 50% more? Pirate? Always a pirate. Treasure. And $5,000 of junk. I was gonna play 2 days, but I think I changed my mind and we're gonna play one. No, let's play another. I wanna tidy up the farm. That's what I wanted to do last episode. It's Saturday. Is Saturday mean anything? I don't think so. Where's my calendar? Krobus has cooked food. Storm. Neutral spirits. Yeah. I have great news. My novel is finished. Oh, we're gonna have to avoid the library. Unless we're gonna have to go listen to Elliot read a book. And since we didn't, since we skipped the cutscene, thanks, Marnie. One fresh lobster? Yeah, I guess we're going out to see Gus. Gus is my favorite. He's good people. Oh, and we got an Iridium bar. How nice. We need to get an Iridium bar. We paid $1 million for that statue. We need to get a lot of Iridium bars. And I guess I gave up on planting flowers. Or did I? Go this way. Get our apples. Where is our husband? I bet you he took care of the animals. Cause look, Holly has water. She never has water. And we checked that last night. Get our pomegranates. This was the scene of the crime where we passed out the other night. Let's try taking out this tree. We should go get some, let's do that. Let's get a fruit tree. A nice cherry tree, because those are my favorite. We'll get a nice cherry tree and plant it over here. And if the tree goes... Yeah. Let's do that. I don't think I'm quite happy with this area. Oh, I forgot I left your gates open. What, Gus wanted a lobster. I want a cherry tree. And, oh, and we need to do preserves. Okay. I got it. Stay right there, Miss Daisy. I'll be back for you. Let's see. Cheese. Eggs. Eggs. Oh, there's where I put some floor path. Do. 3, 6. That's, I don't want to use up the eggs. Because I think I need them for cooking. Some more hay from Arnie. Yeah, that's good. I don't know what has happened to me. I used to be so, like, on task. And, I'm just not.
I'm just not anymore. I lost my touch.
I think we need 100 fiber for another Junimo hut. Sell the mayo and the apples and the pomegranates. And the truffles. Nobody wants stinking truffle oil, except for, you know, Mayor Lewis. And the duck mayo. And what do we have? 52 jars. Oh, we only have enough rhubarb for one more round. Okay, so this was the jars, Gus in the saloon. I remember that. And then I guess we'll just come back here and put down some papers and stuff. What do I have? 2 left? Okay, that's perfect. Something else pop? I keep keep hearing something. Just put our lucky lunch away. Oh, we wanted to get a cherry tree. That's right. Okay, so a lobster and a cherry tree. Let's do that. Lobster. Oh, hazelnuts, we want those. I think we need like 3 to make roasted hazelnuts for Ken. Look for a quest. We still want to do 40 quests, so if we can do one, we will. Looking for a delicious bok choy. Yeah, I don't think our bok choy is going to be up. Sorry, Caroline. If we had planted it on the first, I bet you it would have been done. Hi, Pierre. I would like a lovely cherry tree. Aren't they spring? Yes. Let's get 2. And that'll be nice. Hey, Gus. No, don't need chocolate cake. I know. That's why you're my favorite. Here, have a lobster.
It smells like fresh lobster.
You too, friend. Okay. Let's go plant up our cherry trees and look to see if we have bok choy left over from last year, but I'm pretty sure we don't. Joy. No. Do we have some in the fridge? Hey, there you are. Oh, I guess I can't talk to you? Bok choy. Eggplants, garlic, everything but. Sorry, Caroline. Not gonna happen. Okay. Cherry tree. I would like to put it over here, but I don't know if it'll grow there. Can't be planted. And where else would one look good? If we have one there, over here? No. I would actually think... Yeah, I don't know. So, whoops. So we're just not going to plant one. Let's round off that edge there a little. Yeah, that's good. Okay, what do we want to do around the farm? This is kind of a neat and tidy. I like that. This is a little sloppy over here, right? Oh, that's good. Yeah, that's nice. I like that. Ding it up, put it back. That looks better, I think. Let's do some lampposts for around the this. Two of those. Put that cherry tree away. Oh, do you know what? Let's, instead of this oak tree, let's grow a cherry tree here. That I just put away. The next time I play, I'll be all efficient and stuff, you know. Actually, I want this closer to... We're gonna take this stuff up temporarily. Because I want this close to the fence. So there, right? Sure. It's a perfect spot. And... couple of these. Oh, we have some hazelnuts from last year. That's good. We'll make some roasted hazelnuts for Kent. And let's put one on this corner. We want that. Let's get rid of this tree. Remember, neat and tidy. Let's take out some of this grass. It's too much. Mix up some of the cobblestones. Looks good. Whoops. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. And let's put a light post on this one, too. That corner? Or there? That corner. Oh, looks good. Let's take out this grass. Let's see. Some cobblestones. Some regular stones, some shiny stones, I think that's nice. I don't know though, because that tree. Oh, and it looks like we don't have enough light on this corner. Okay. Where can I put another light over here though? That's the thing. I don't know. Chickens and Debbie. Sadie. Don't be stubborn, Robin.
get you, Robin. Hey, Peggy. Molly, don't you want to, like, give me a heart?
You know, this looks really pretty, I've been doing this for how long now, and no one told me how inappropriate it looks.
So, moving on.
Save that milk. Those will process that, we'll put away. This will take all of our stuff back so we don't crap up the place. Yeah, that's good. Looks good. Let's close this, and tomorrow I will try and remember to take care of the animals properly. We have time to put you away. Have some water. See, those go in there, and that goes in there, that goes in there. Sell that. And are we done with the pavers and stuff? We're out of room. I think we want to keep all this stuff though, right? Yeah, looks good. Do we want to go to bed like super early? Or do we want to find a nice corner of the farm to pass out in? You know, like we do. I wish I had our pavers. I was only joking about passing out, but apparently I wasn't. Run, Honeywell.
We need more lights. I have to take off her glow ring and walk around and see.
Yes, go to sleep for the night.
And we got a little bit of money from our preserves.
Okay, and that is going to end this episode. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you come back for the next one. Bye-bye.